Look, my shirt, I came in style. Look, I came in style.
Okay. Yeah. Now there's your car, John.
Yeah, it's cool.
Hey, baby, look. Baby.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be the 4106.1.
Oh, okay. Back here.
I like that. That's
John, is this what you're going to get next?
Yeah.
Huh? That's cool.
Can I sit in it?
No.
Darn. I like that white one right there.
The green one.
I like it.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
You know what?
What?
Kiss my ass. Missy, I know, get some. That was your fault, dude.
Pretty car. And there's, hey Tommy. There he is.
Yeah, possibly.
Honey, would you drive that?
Would I drive what?
You like this one.
Look, it's the Road Runner.
Beep, beep.
My uncle's got the Hot Wheel of this thing. Bring the cheese, boy. There you go. The cobra. That's bad, man. Why does this remind me of Gone 60 Seconds? The Mustang.
Now see that red one?
Uh-huh.
That's one I could drive and not look like a clown getting out of. Hey baby, I wouldn't even look like a clown getting out of.
Okay, kid. Okay.
No, I wouldn't.
What?
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, you would.
I'd drive to that.
so cheap.
I do too.
Wow. That would be like a pretty cheap car to buy.
Yeah. That's real.
Yep. I like the older style myself too.
Yeah.
They just don't make them like that. Man. Dude, that's bad too. Oh, there she is.
She's like,
how about that car?
I like the yellow. I don't know. Tough choice. Red or yellow?
Hmm.
Well, that one's not a 427. That one is.
Huh. I'm thinking yellow. Whoa. I like that older car, dude. Where's the Prowlers at? Thunderbird. Wasn't one of those James Bond's car for a while? Or was that a Porsche or something?
It was a little red one like that.
Oh.
He didn't have a Porsche, it was an Aston Martin. He's always driven Aston Martin. It's always a Porsche there.
That's bad. Classic Tiffany. It's Christine. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, that's a grill.
All the new stuff's up.
Good, good.
Took a whole meal on that thing.
This is like the most fancy Sunday driver car you can buy.
The Mercury.
I don't know. This is a mean grill right here. These cars got Mardi Gras beads on them. They're having their own little car party. Wow.
Grab yourself.
The truck's with the wood in it.
Please!
Thunderbird?
2001.
I thought they stopped making those things.
They did. Huh. So I can read it now.
Wow. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Why do these things look like ladybugs?
Oh, that is awesome.
Wow, that's pretty cool. There's a tiger in it, bro. Whoa, that's cool. It'd be fun to go driving around that. It's like that car's got some luggage and stuff. The Led Zeppelin.
Is it upstairs?
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah, I guess.
Volkswagen. RV show. It's a Volkswagen thing.
It's a thing.
Huh?
It's a thing.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
It's
called
a thing. That's cut. No, that's not cut. Sure, that is.
There you go, John. Go over there and get shagged. Whoa, we're in the RV park all of a sudden.
Yeah.
not jump over the line.
Huh. Alfa Romero.
Feeling the crazy Australian outback.
The Death Star.
Look at the Mexican.
You have to turn it on first?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
That's where you had the bodies. Oh, am I in your way?
Wow. Fade to black. Wow. I like that grill.
I like these cars.
I was thinking gone 60 seconds. Too bad. You can't hotwire. Whoa, these are like attached. So that's what a crankshaft looks like. And you'll get the picture. Okay. The engine doesn't matter if it's on the side, does it? I didn't think so.
Oh, I don't know.
See, he's even got evidence.
What'd I do? I wonder if I got that on film or not.
Sensors. So even when tiny hands get in the way, the power door stops in its track and retreats. And closing the power doors manually is not a problem either. Slides more smoothly and easily than any other power minivan door. In fact, it even allows for manual override, so it moves as freely as a powerless door, and that's another minivan first. Plus, our power doors feature a power latch to ensure that the door closes and latches completely. Now here's a surprise. Town & Country offers an industry-first rear power lift gate that can be operated by a key fob. It has a warning chime to warn bystanders to stay clear of the door's path. And just like the power doors, the rear latch has lifted up.
Wow. Yeah, it is. But that thing moves, though. Pretty cool looking, actually. Looks like a rocket. said it looks like a rocket.
Or you can have it equipped with Mopar's enhanced video package, which comes complete with a VCR that is compatible with most of today's popular video game systems.
Like,
and it's complete with a full-color LCD screen that folds to the end of the console.
Not enough space. Imagine we gotta go through and delete some pictures.
What about that? What about that?
So you can pick up one of our catalogs. You'll find our toll-free number and web address inside. Thank you for stopping by. Enjoy the rest of your evening here at the show.
Tommy will make us some extra tape. Won't you, Tommy?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah?
Sure.
Will this record voices? Kick ass.
I'm hoping it recorded John honking the horn.
Huh?
No. I'm hoping it recorded John honking the horn.
He honked it at me. Hey, how do you pause this thing?
Pause it, you just gotta hit the red button.
Oh, that one? Okay. And here is one of the most kick ass cars. What's wrong, baby? Hey, baby, make smoochy lips at me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm just
it's okay.
Like...
Hey, Tommy, move. Look at my car. Sorry, my Jeep. This is the Jeep. Tommy, get away from my car. My Jeep. Hey, baby, you gonna buy it for me?
Yeah.
You just look so happy. Expensive. That's the one I like.
It's been boosted. It will deliver about 260 horsepower, so it has a little more performance. That is considered a four-seater vehicle, but it is still a two-door sedan. So we invite you to take a closer look at that 49 Smooth.
We recreated some of those styling cues. You'll see that bullet Mustang is built to power. It is really the ball shifter on the inside, all leather interior. It has a
me.
Huh?
That would be not me.
Anything nice and shiny. What, to get in it?
Not this interior, but the exterior. Like this. Same yellow.
I want this one. And you know what? This is just my size, too. Okay, hop in the back. It's got a six-disc CD changer.
can walk in front.
Yeah, no, I forgot. I didn't have it on record. If I was the king of the world, I'd tell you what I'd do. So you plus 600 battles.
Thank you. I'm paying you for services rendered.
Services rendered. Next episode of Cops, busting the prostitution ring.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
I want to hear what you said about the prostitution. The Constitution.
The Constitution. The prostitution. Yeah, these are like all my cars, and
You wish.
My name is Bill Gates. This was
Bill Fake? What? What? Bill Fake? Oh no, he's found his one true love.
Badass truck.
It's the Harley Davidson edition Ford.
Whoa.
And you said Harley sucked.
And don't be ragging on the Harleys.
Harleys do not suck. He is stupid.
Joy is cool. Harleys don't suck. Bow to the car gods. Bow to the car gods.
There's a nice golf cart over there.
All right.
It's a golf cart. Wonder what kind of engine that has.
A Cochran two-cylinder.
Hey, the golf cart has a Cochran two-cylinder.
Hey, you can almost afford some of these.
Oh, that's pretty.
No, not really. Not really. It's better looking than one of those bugs, though.
Shut up.
I hate those bugs. The older bugs look cooler.
Well, that's the engine back there.
Lots and of trunk space.
Now that one is mine.
This has, it has
but the Mustang, that one is definitely mine.
This is like a weekend car.
The Echo. To the world. I like almost lost y'all and stuff.
It's not that bad.
Does it have a stick?
The head's gone.
Well, they take them off, keep people.
What did you do to the stick?
I played with the head. Look, okay. Hey, come here. Look.
What?
It shrunk. Shrinkage.
Shrinkage. The scared little turtle.
Yeah, I dropped my car, man.
A small, pathetic shell of a car.
Taller than me. I like this though.
Wow. The cowboy trip. Now, there you go. Damn it,
Beavis.
Man, I feel rich in this thing. I almost feel bad getting it in my raggedy looking self.
She's gonna start one of these days. See a dozen security guys come over here. Cool. I wonder if it floats too.
Doesn't float.
The old ones did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
It was proven that they did not. They would only float for a few minutes before sinking.
Come on, Joy, get in that one.
In a weird kind of way.
I said get in that one.
Slinging
it would, that would be against, like, what was it?
Company policy. You can't drive unless your car isn't the boss.
And what does she drive? Oh my god, they have windshield wipers for the. Oh my god.
That's cool.
Windshield wipers for the lights.
Lexus.
Every rich man's car. Yellow's just not that cool.
Thank you so much for stopping by and enjoying the rest.
Yellow's just not you?
No. It's kind of a banana split looking thing. Oh, there you go.
That's kind of high. I like it, though.
You need kind of high cars in Oklahoma.
Yep.
Oh, I thought he was going to say something about my height. Hey, I like that right there.
Yeah, you got to
be kind of high. I'm going to drive one of those.
I like that right there. I was looking at the port.
Turn around and bet the lights come up.
I bet you wouldn't have to twist your arm to drive it.
Would you trade this for your car?
Oh, yeah.
Well, they finally went 200. That black car's pretty cool. I wonder if they got the Firebird Trans Am here.
It looks good until you get around to that car.
What, the engine?
Yeah. That is the same engine that they've been putting in these cars for 15 years.
V6.
I'm signing up for another credit card. Nah, I got a free shirt. Thank you. I already got 2 rejection letters this week. We'll have a point in the
rejection letter. I like Pontiac.
Whoa, that's cool.
Yeah, I thought a monster got over there. Oh my gosh, there you go, John. Could you handle that, John?
I could. What did you say? You said I couldn't.
Man, they only go one.
The dream car, I think. My favorite kind of car in the world is a
Yo. Hey. I thought your favorite was the Mustang, though.
This will blow the doors off of the Mustang.
They beat the Camaros out too, don't they?
But that's good.
Is it cheaper than the newer Camaros?
Get in it.
Yeah, John, get in it.
Here, you take it. I want to record a minute, please.
I can't. I got too much stuff.
Mine's empty, but here, I'll carry this one. I told you to get in it before anybody else does. So we good?
Look at my baby, he's all up in a Trans Am. Look at him, and he's so cute.
I tell you what, when you get horny, it's gonna be hard to get out of that. This 67 Corvette Stingray, though.
Yeah. Man, I want to see a freaking Ferrari.
Ferraris are awesome.
I can't beat them.
No? Oh. That one only goes 70. Yeah, right. Wow.